filling up with gas.
See?
And I'm just curious. I don't think that picture is very accurate. Because who pulls that car, their car that far past the pump?
Hey guys, my name's Tim, and this is my wife, Dana. Together we have two kids, our super cute daughter, Hannah, and our little guy, Zeke. We've been married since 2006, and this is a video about our life.
We are on our way to graduation parties for someone. Kid is graduating high school, went to us with us to Haiti and everything. And here comes Hannah screaming. She only does this when the camera's on. I don't know what to do about it. But anyway, graduation parties here in like Minnesota are like a really, really big deal. But when we lived in Texas, there weren't like people that grab parties, but they were kind of just like smaller with family. Or even when like I graduated from high school and college, they were both kind of like, let's go out to eat as a family. That was pretty much it, you know? So. But here in Minnesota, you invite everyone you know, all your contacts, and it's like a big deal, so.
It's like a wedding, pretty much, kind of deal.
Yeah. Hannah, this is your favorite right here, right?
What is she eating?
M&M's. She loves M&M's. Right? Which color do you want? You want green next? Green? Oh, that's so yummy. I want to catch up on some work. Well, not catch up, but get some more done. Yes, you like jumping on the couch with no cushion. She takes it off, throws it over there. Sometimes she'll throw a blanket on it and use it as like a little bed and sleep on it. Where's Zeke? Oh, Zeke's over there. Hi, Zeke. Hi, big boy. Thought I'd show you guys some of what you don't yell while daddy is vlogging, right? No. Okay. Daddy's turn to talk? Yes, okay. You are not that attention starved. Yay, Hannah Jobs, good girl. Okay, so. She's such a camera hog. Hannah, daddy's turn, okay? Say yes, daddy.
Yes.
Yes, okay. I've been adding a shopping cart. Adding a shopping cart to my website so I can sell my book and some other products I'm thinking about. And. Because right now I just point everyone to buy the book on Amazon, which means I get like zero money for it. Whereas if I sold it myself, then I could make considerably a lot more. So I ordered a case of them, and I'm getting ready to start selling them on my website, but I have like a shopping checkout cart there first. So I just get to comb through code like this, and like this. Here's the CSS, that's the actual design. This is the HTML layout. And then this is a template I'm making, so I don't have to like recreate it for a page. Yes, good job, Anna. You're bouncing. So this is what I do. Then I put it on my website. Hannah, it's Daddy's turn. We're gonna have to have another talk when we're done vlogging this little section, okay?
Okay.
She's like, okay, she has no idea what kind of talk I'm talking about. The kind of talk we say now, Hannah. Hannah, are you squishing Zeke? Zeke, are you okay back there, little guy? Huh? You okay back there, little wife? Want a race? We're going about 15 miles an hour. I'm 16. And we're gonna race to the, what do you wanna race to? Pick something. That sign? Oh, the white one? Okay, go! Ah! Go!
Oh, my gear.
Oh, your gear, tighten it on the bike. Here comes the sign. Speed zone ahead. I'm gonna win! Woo! Woohoo! Yeah! Yay, we won, Hannah and Zeke, if you care and can see.
Yeah, see the horses? See the horses, little girl? They're nice horses. No uphills. Ugh.
And
what?
Two
of them ahead that you can actually see.
Yeah.
That's not a good picture.
Thing is, like, where a lot of you guys live, like, that's not even, that's considered flat. Like, where I grew up in Pennsylvania, it's kind of like in the, like, on the border of the mountains, kind of. And it was, like, way hilly. So this would, like, not even be considered a hill or a bump, maybe. They might put the sign like dip, you know, like up here, you know, you see those signs. But they never put the signs at the right spot. It's always like you hit the bump, and then you go like, what was that? And they say, oh, a dip, yeah. And then they stop talking and vlogging at the same time. Wait, how do you do not talk and vlog at the same time?
Are you winded?
Yeah, because I'm on one hand and holding the camera out like this, and I can't do my proper pedaling technique.
Okay. How many of you want to see Tim do Jillian Michaels 30 Day Shred with me tomorrow?
Hey, Nobody wants to.
And then go on a bike ride.
They haven't even seen you do it yet. So for all they know, you're lying.
But I have been losing weight.
But how do they know that's how you've been doing it?
Because that's what I told them, and I tell the truth.
Well, I tell the truth too. And they don't want me to do it.
Okay, you stay over on your side. You stay on that side of the yellow line, I'll stay on this side. Hey, you're on my turf now. Get back over there. I'm gonna scooch you over.
Please do not. Okay.
She says, Timothy, that means you better stop. I'm trying to make it home before 30 minutes. We got 1 minute to make to go. Here's the house. 55, 56, 57, 59. I made it! That's close enough, right? That counts. Home again, home again. Jiggity jig. And here comes my bride.
Did you make through time?
Depends on where you count. Right to here, I'm over by a little bit. Ooh, you're cool. It's my other, not Grace, but my other sister's birthday. Her name's Glory. Well, it's coming up, and I guess she's at my parents' house with a whole bunch of grandparents and stuff. So, we're waiting for her to take us off hold on Skype so we can talk to her.
And Hannah doesn't know they're not there.
No, she really wants to talk to someone. Yeah. Because you guys know how much she likes to talk. Glory, I don't believe you've appeared in any of my vlogs yet.
Glory, you look great.
Hi.
Say hi, Aunt Glory.
You need to pass the fire.
That was kind of close. Say, Aunt Glory. Okay. Aunt Glory, and there's Aunt Grace. I thought we were going to Uncle Michael. I was all prepared to say Uncle Michael. And then I was like, that's not Uncle Michael.
It's Josh.
Grace.
And there's Uncle Mark.
Mark looks taller. Her Grace is just short.
There's Uncle Mark. Those are my mom's parents. Hi, Pop-Up.
Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good. How are you?
Good. Having a get-together.
Yeah, hanging out a little bit. We just got back on a bike from a bike ride, so we're a little sweaty.
Hannah, say pop pop.
That's my dad's dad. Where's Uncle David? Where's Uncle David?
Yeah, your hair looks awesome.
Everybody loves your hair. Where'd everybody go?
Hi, Mimi.
What's Mommy doing outside, Hannah? She's putting up room darkening curtains. Yeah, because every morning they wake up at like, this morning they got up at 5:30. So we're just like exhausted. But they usually get up too early. So Dana is trying to put up some darkening curtains. Oh, there's Mommy. So hopefully the room will stay darker and they'll sleep longer, or at least if they wake up, they'll think it's still nighttime and go back to sleep.
That's the idea anyway.